Next up is Frederic Francois, second Olympic Games for the Frenchman at the Winter Paralympics in Sochi, 10th in the sitting slalom, 5th in both the Super G and GS. But he has been on the podium in World Championships after missing out a string of 4th places in La Molina and Panorama before he got his silver medal in the Super G event, this very event 3 years ago in British Columbia. So the new time to look towards 1:27.10.55. He's inside Pedersen's first split time here. The Frenchman going really well, Frederic Francois. Another who's been in the wars down the years. January 2010, he broke his clavicle into 3 pieces, no less, an event in Austria, and that prevented him from competing in Vancouver and those Paralympic Winter Games. Pulled him out actually until more or less a year later in February 2011. First fell in love with para skiing in Alpe d'Huez, famous winter sport resort in France. Been competing internationally 15 years actually, Frederic Francois. Looking good, lunging towards the line, Frederic, and he takes the lead. Straight in at number one, 1:26.98. 5.12 bumps Jesper Pedersen.